Eight superstars in the ring to start this match, but there will be only one winner.
Action from every angle, every superstar for themselves. It's going to be crazy to watch and be commentating for.
There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a no disqualification match. Shoulders down, championship on the line. And now a series of stomps and kicks.
Ooh, harsh kick.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Stretch. And one more for good measure. That was nasty. Reversal. Can they go on the attack? Flying marijuana makes him pay with a counter. Oh, right to the kidneys. Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Ooh, vicious kick to the spine.
This isn't going to end well.
Across the top rope. Oh, man. Four. What's coming next? German suplex.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one. Stomping down. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. And he's taking this to the outside now. Taking it outside the ring now. And finds a counter. And measured up. And a drop kick to the spine.
He's looking to completely render this leg useless.
Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
Oh, merciless knee to the face.
First up, Tom. Oh, God, what an elbow.
Strong
boy. My goodness. He turns it around. Really wrenching it. Up into the top. Oh, and the bell top. Oh, deadly face buster. Enables a counter.
Ooh, able to squeeze that shoulder off. So close.
Extreme, undisputed, Triple Crown, Junior Champion.
We have a brand new champion fulfilling the